for you. Hear my voice. I'm coming. Come back.
Just keep those eyes. You can't be in the eye. The light is on.
There it is. Cillian, I see you. Run.
The beast has Cillian.
No! It's time. You're not taking it from me.
I warned you, Senua. I can smell your blood.
No!
You betrayed your gods.
I am leaving with him!
You turned your back on me. That is why Dillian will rot in hell.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel.
He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole.
She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived.
Maybe Dillian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shut up. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I fear you would let go of this life. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain.
Trust him.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
I know.
What else can